If you encounter a shark while you're out in the ocean, here's what you should do to stay safe. Maintain eye contact with the shark and avoid splashing. Here I'm sticking my fin out to put something in between me and the animal. This is an oceanic white-tip shark, and they are a very confident and dominant species, so it's really important to act like a predator and follow all these rules so that you're not triggering their prey response. Sharks are predators, not monsters.